If you're running or walking, you can hold R1 and flick the left stick to the left or to the right, and in that way you will do a body feint. Just hold R1 like this and you'll do a foot fake. Hold L2 and tap R1 repeatedly. While juggling, hold L2 and R1 and hit R3 repeatedly. Flick the right stick down. Press R3, and the longer you do this, the higher the bow will go. Hold square and then press the X, like this. I press the square, and before releasing a shot, I press the X. A fake shot turn is doing a fake shot and then change the direction with the left stick. I'm moving, I do a fake shot and I turn to the left. Hold L2 while doing a fake shot and turning the direction, and you'll see there's a small bounce. Hold L2, do a fake shot and turn 45 degrees with your left stick. Do a fake shot and then turn in the opposite direction. If you move in a certain direction and you do a fake shot and release the left stick, you'll stand still immediately using a fake shot. Stand still, hold L2 and do a fake shot. Hold L2 and do a fake shot in the same direction. When you receive the ball, hold R1. Before you receive the ball, hold R1 and with the left stick, choose a direction. Before receiving the ball, hold R1 and flick the left stick up. Before receiving the ball, flick the right stick down. Flick the right stick down when the ball is in mid-air. When receiving the ball, hold R2 and move in a certain direction. While running, flick the right stick to the front. You can give a flare pass by holding L2 and pressing the X button. You can do a flare volley holding L2 and shooting with the circle while the ball is in mid-air. Hold L2 and hold R2. Flick the right stick to the left or to the right while standing still. Flick the left stick like this or like this in order to perform a step over. You also can do this or this in order to do a reverse step over. While standing still, hold the right stick to the left or to the right. When moving, hold the right stick to the left or to the right. Hold R1 and flick back with the left stick. Do the drag back and exit in any direction. When the ball is in midair, flick it with the right stick and pointing in a certain direction. While moving, flick the right stick up and down. While moving, do a 270 degree turn with the right stick, or the other way. With the right stick, start at the left and go to the right, really quickly. Hold L1 and press R3. Tap the right stick. While moving, hold R3. When you flick up the ball, hold L2 and flick the right stick in the direction you are facing. Flick the right stick up and down. Hold R1 while doing a heel flick, like that. R1, up, down with the right stick. Flick the right stick down, up, up. You can do this trick while moving or standing still. I flick back, up, and up. And the timing is important over here. Again, down, up, up. So I wait with the second up, down, up. When the ball's in the air, up again. Go from left to the right, like that. And also the other way around. While moving forward, flick the right stick left down twice. Or the other way around. While moving forward, flick the right stick up and left. Or up and right. While standing, hold the right stick to the right and the left stick flick it to the left. Again, hold the right stick to the right and flick the left one to the left. While standing, hold R2 and do a fake shot. Hold R2 and do a fake shot right up or left up. Again, I hold R2, fake shot to the right or to the left. While moving forward, hold L2, do a fake shot and go to the left or to the right. Again, hold L1 and flick the right stick to the left. Or hold L1 and flick the right stick to the right. Hold L2 and flick the right stick down and right. Or hold L2 and flick it down and left. Flick the right stick down and left. Or down and right. While moving forward, hold the right stick to the right and flick it to the left. With the left stick, go right up or left up while doing a fake shot. Move the right stick like this and then flick the left stick right above or left above. Or the other way around. You also can do the right stick from top to the left like this. Or the other way around. Hold the right stick to the right and flick the left one to the front. Flick the right stick to the left and the left stick right below. This is one of the easiest tricks in the game. You scroll down below the video, you hit the like button, you click on subscribe and you click on the bell so you will get an update when I upload a new video. Now let's continue with the skill moves. Move the left stick from right to left. Or the other way around. Go with the right stick from down to right to left. And by doing it the other way around, you can do a hocus pocus. Just hold the right stick down. Flick the right stick twice forward and one time backward. While walking to the front, flick the right stick up and left. Or up and right. While standing, hold the right stick to the left and flick it to the right, like that. Other way around. Different variation, hold the right stick to the right while standing and flick it down. Or the other way around. Hold the right stick to the left or to the right and tap the right stick. While dribbling or running, hold L2 and do a fake shot and turn in the opposite direction. Hold R1 and with the right stick, right down left. And the other way around. You also can do this while moving. Hold R1, go like that. Or the other way around. Or a different variation, hold R1 and flick down right with the right stick. Or down left. Hold R1 and flick up and left with the right stick. Or up and right. The tornado spin, hold L1 and flick the right stick up and left. Or up and right. The flick over, also known as the Okocha flick, just hold the right stick to the front, like that. You also can do it while moving, just hold it forward. Go with the right stick, like this, and turn to the left with the left stick, again. Or the other way around. Hold R1 and go with the left stick back, left and right really quick. This one can only be done from the left to the right. While walking forward, hold L2 and do a fake shot. While running, change your direction by 45 degrees and do a fake shot. Neymar has a special rainbow flick, which works the same way, flick the right stick down and up twice. Some players have a special first touch. Some players have a fancy first touch. Hold L2 and hold R1, and then start tapping. Hold L2 and tap R1 three times and start juggling. While juggling, flick the left stick up. While juggling, hold the left stick in the opposite direction of where you're facing. While juggling, flick the left stick to the left. Or flick it to the right. While juggling, turn the right stick 360 degrees. While juggling, turn the right stick 360 degrees counterclockwise. While juggling, flick the right stick left and right. Or the reverse one, right and left. Okay, the chest flick is the hardest one. Hold L2, tap R1, start juggling. Hold R1, flick the light stick up, click on it, and click on the right stick three times. I've completed the tutorial about this one because it's so hard. I'm gonna do it one more time really quick. Juggling. Hold R1, flick it up, click on it, and click on the right one three times. Well, juggling. Right stick 360 degrees to the right, and then hold up. Lemons around the world, right stick 360 two times. While juggling, flick the right stick down and up. And the latest one, while juggling, hold the right stick to the right. Or while juggling, hold it to the left.